what their government has told them about our policy.
If we can selflessly confront evil for the sake of good in a land so far away, then surely we can make this land all that it should be.
Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world. The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, leader of Al-Qaeda.
Anyone caught outside the gates of their subdivisions after curfew will be shot.
I wish for no one. forbid them to enter the West. None shall defect to our unwelcome guest. Spoils of war, leave them stripped to the bone. Communist war in this freedom free zone.
very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, the secret oath, and the secret proceedings. We decided long ago that the dangers of excessive and unwarranted concealment of pertinent facts far outweighed the dangers which are cited to justify it. Justify it. Justify it.